And hello.
Yeah.
Listen, I got my audio. Hooray! And let's go over to screen one.
Hey.
You are a small child, so I cannot let you be heard by the whole world. So, just saw it. There's something about this. Here it is. You can actually find locations in the map that will give you items and history about the area. There it is. And it's actually really good to do this because one, you get an achievement if you do it enough. Two, these items can be very, very useful, like the Choco Cups. Also, the mountains are almost always have something on them. Like later, this Tory Gate's gonna have something. Well, I promised Tria that I would show her my fire wolf. Here's the bestest boy first. He is bestest boy. We have little dude, Mizuki, Enki, Yoki, Ngaki. Get rid of all that. That's just cutscenes. We got our pro tag. Tokichiro. Miyoshino. Miyoshino is our mother, in case you, forgot or are new. She is very pretty. Right now we have Makami. I have one of my favorite beers because the person I gave them to just kind of left them here. And our other spirit is Masaru. I feel like if Tim was watching this, he's gonna slap the shit out of me for horrible pronunciation. Oh, you can remodel your hut and have your friends, or have your spirity friends with you. But I feel like, oh, I don't have the blacksmith yet. Need to go online. So let's do a side quest. Okay. Forest veiled in darkness. Gesture, don't move. With abundant greenery and water, this forest long served as a haven for all manner of wildlife, but that the horrors of war reached, transformed into a place the living dare not enter, the plant life, having gradually absorbed the dark energy swelling in the forest, started to transform, and the roots and ivy grew at a rapid rate, creating an eerie landscape. Sometimes brave adventurers are drawn to the forest by rumors of spirit stone, but few of them return, their corpses serving the fertile dark, or to fertilize the dark forest. He's gonna love my weapon. And the most important one? Yeah, boy! I like mid-stance, though. Gives me best reach. Graphic settings. alter those mid-game. So, there's three major differences in this game. One being obvious, the setting and character are different. The last mission of the game takes place in the 1600. Well, this is somewhere in the 1500s, can't remember exactly when. Two is that you have, or you are able to turn into yokai, or yokai form. And three, you are able to summon yokai. We all know Tree wants the giant sight. Huh? Oh, fuck. Oh, you get even better sides. This is a blessed sight. Also, sorry if I talk a little weird. I have a sore under my tongue because I got really pissed off yesterday. Not during stream, just... I got into a couple really bad matchmaking matches in Halo. Come on. Fuck you! Also, I still have big ass sword. Because, why wouldn't I? Apparently it's kind of weird that people get sores from hit points off. I've been getting them my entire life. Anti-paralytics, that's always nice. Dama. Ooh. Yokai.
already.
Oh.
Give me my items. Oh shit. I lived, I'm good. You're getting loud again, little one.
ここで待っ、そうだ。それにしても、こん。
Then fucking help. Don't want to be here. Help. Ooh, new switchblade. I need to lock at least one of each weapon, so... Bria is a coffee fiend, and I found a little dude. I found all the little dudes here. Babushka? I have babushka. Need to fight the babushka in Phasmophobia. Where the fuck up, you crotchety old fuck. Herbal remedy, awesome. Stop dropping frames, damn it. There's a shrine there. Need to get my skill up. Hey, what is it? Level 10? Level 10, yay! Nothing I need. We're gonna keep sticking with the elixir because I want to build those up real fast. And later we're gonna go Amrita. I got a small chest. Here, we're gonna summon some help. Let's go, Akashi. Drop some. Elixir. I got another soul core. Man, we gotta check out that sword before we... Oh, yeah. That's the approved sword. I like the sheath. Okay. Leg cramped? Need a beer? Okay. You're not allowed to drink. You're 7 years old. Oh, you're not. Yeah. You gotta remember, Sophia, I was there when you were still in diapers. I was there when you couldn't move. I lived in the house when you were born. You cannot trick me. I still don't have the blacksmith, but that's fine. Managed soul cores unlocked. Awesome. Are you starting to remind me of you when I first got you a frappe? He's a fiend. More murder. Hang on. Shit. That's it.
こちらが13ザグラでの仕入れの品になります。
悪くない輝き。なかなかの一品じゃ。
Oh, look, something else Trio wants to pet.
やはりお目が高い。さすがドーサン
様。Oh, it's Dosan.
これからもごひいきに。霊石には少々鼻が利きます。
猿のくせに鼻も利くとはな、調子のいいやつめ。
いずれは私めも道山様のように仏の前で肉を食うほどの豪気さを身につけたく思うとります。
妙なおだて方をしよって。そこまで気負うなら 新しい仕事がある。
God, that meat looks good.
ぜひともこの猿、トウキシロウめにお任せあれ。
食うか。
I know one thing Chiyu would never pet. A taper. He doesn't like tapers at all. He's actually really, really against them. Almost afraid. She thinks that they're evil. Like cats. That's why she thinks her cat is such a little shit. So evil.
道さん様が言ってた刀鍛冶の村ってのは前はにぎわってたそうだが、このありさまじゃ気を引き締めていくぞ。
So this mission? Yeah, keep talking to these guys until they start repeating. Because they will give you shit. 道さん、 This mission was actually in two of the demos. Actually pretty fun.Every now and then he just got to dance.
Off with his fucking head, man.
Mino no fu.
I'm gonna have to see if we can bump this up to 60 frames per second. Because it is a little jittery for me right now.He's just out with his fucking ass cheeks out. Damn. Ow. Oh. Yes, 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 yes.Not level 100 something. I need to be more careful. Oh. Gunpowder bomb. I prefer the fire bombs just because I like the elemental fuckery.
Yep.
Here in stone. Hooray. Oh, we got a scampi. What you need? Whip. Well, you tied it too tight again? Stop doing it. Sorry, I have a small child who has herself stuck because she tied a rope too tight. She's a smelly punk. What, do you like my controller? Nope. No, alright. Don't touch buttons. Here you go. You're free. Careful. Well, I hope you enjoyed Scampi purring there and just sleeping. Look at him. Fun. Look at Scampi. Time to wake him up. Wake up, you little shit. Let's go murder stuff. Okay. You can actually get a horde of these little shits following you too. I had up to like 6 or 7 at one time. Ooh, treasure chest. One little, two little, three little headshots. Oh, he gone. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Scampi. Ooh, more gunpowder bomb. Another little dude. Okay, heal. Would you like to witness violence? I hope the fuck you do. Why are they playing my thoughts on TV again? Are you? Look at all the bamboo. Okay. This boss is fire type. There we go. Keep pulling that out. Ah. Can't hear you. It's a different one. God damn it, I lost all that Amarita.
あなた、どうやってここへ？私はトヨ、立派な刀鍛冶になりた、だけど、師匠とはぐれちゃって。ごめんなさい。とにかく、落ち着いたら、私のお店に寄ってほしいな。この先も、この先も。
神聖なタタラバに汚れが語りがあるぞ。
ここには誰もいねえはずじゃ。 落ち着けって。
詳しい話はここを離れてからだ。
おっと、
腹ごしらえでもしながらでどうだ。うん、というわけで、こいつは敵じゃないってことだ。
で、あやかしまで引き連れて何がしたいの？
俺が？俺はな、大空に輝くでっかいお天道様になるんだ。
とんだやましね。
要は、誰にも負けんほど偉くなってやるってことだ。
私は一匹でも多くあやかしを借りたい。それだけ。
ちょっと待て、仲間になるのが嫌ならここは藤吉郎
流。どいて。
銭を払う。雇われてくれ。
こんなはした金で。
え、
とんだ勘違いね。今度会ったらあいつは殺すから。
おい、ちょっと。
いらっしゃい。
私も村正の名に恥じない刀鍛冶になるんだ。またどうぞ。